You're here to support her, of course.
Of course. I wouldn't miss it.
I know. Ano bang, have you seen a snippet or the trailer or whatever?
Actually, sabi ni Donny, surprised daw. Kasi, syempre, ayun yung... Pinipilit ko siya na makita niya yung rushes ganyan. Sabi niya, just watch the movie kasi don't wanna spoil anything for you.
Uy, pero ang dami nangyayari sa inyong dalawa, ha? Meron kang album launch?
Yes, it's coming January 27.
Are you excited for that?
I am very excited. I can't wait to for them to hear yung second part ng and Solemn naman yung right. title.
Anong pakiramdam na kayo, solo? Meron kayong mga ginagawa apart from Ken Barney?
We actually spoke about this and we're very supportive of one another. And you know, we continue to just support each other with and without, you know, your personal agendas, ganyan, just whatever. Kasi I promised him naman I won't be someone who would hinder him from going. Yes.
How was Sinulog?
It was so fun. It's actually the first time I landed in Sinulog. Siyempre, kain daw.
Nag-enjoy ka ba sa dami?
Oh yeah, it was so fun to, you know, to interact with our supporters there naman.
Okay, enjoy.
Tara si Belle, nakita na namin.
Yes, I'm so happy. Galing na namin ng taping actually. We were thinking, what if it doesn't push through kasi mahabi mga eksena, pero she's here and I'm so happy that a lot of the cast actually that here supporting. So very, very grateful. I'm so blessed to have them.
Nakakatuwa lang kayo ni Belle, meron kayong mga solo efforts apart from
Ketchup. Oo naman guys, album last na po ni Belle, Jan 27, so I'll see you there as well.
Thank you.